Southwest County, two women suffered second-degree burns after a boat catches fire on Lake Wawasee. It's near Syracuse, Indiana. Investigators say the fire broke out when the owner tried to start the boat after fueling. Eight people on board made it to shore. The two injured women were taken to a hospital burn center. Firefighters kept the blaze contained to the boat before it sank.